Well, have just a few more minutes. Anything anybody wants to... Anything else I can help you with? Or tell you? You know what? All of that falls in the category of folk music, really. But a lot, actually, the thing I played earlier, Freight Train, is a good example of that. And then you know, finger picking styles showed up. People like Bob Dylan, John Prine, all of those guys you'd consider folk guys or songwriters really had, you know, kind of basic, fun finger picking techniques down and just turned them into folk songs. So yeah, I mean, this whole thing is really based on that kind of stuff too, the folk stuff. So yeah. I did play something. You recognize one of those things was borrowed from Eric, right? Earlier, Hey Hey, so this Unplugged album had some neat things on there. And everybody ended up in Eric Clapton's tune. There's one of the latest tunes I just put out, actually, at our site, is one of the very few instrumentals he did. So maybe I'll tackle that in a second. If you have questions, go ahead, my friend.
I was just going to ask you what you kind of favorite song
to play. Oh, concessions to things that really can't be done very well on the guitar. and I hate that. So, I mean, I don't like to pursue those and make like simplified versions of things. You can ask any one of my students, if they ask, do you have a simple version of this? The answer is no, I have like an accurate version because it has to be right. I'm not in the, you know, I simplify things once in a while, but not too often, usually. So they always say, why are all your songs and arrangements so hard? They gotta sound a certain way. Well, I will wrap up with a short tune of theirs. In our site this week, it was actually Eric Clapton, and we released like 10 lessons on different Clapton tunes, including a lot of stuff from Unplugged. And I looked really being an acoustic guitar player, I listened to a lot of electric guitar players, but I never really wanted to play much stuff of Eric Clapton. So I mean, you do this. But it just doesn't lend itself very well to being like a solo guitar piece. It's a band, you know? And, or... I mean, he's got great stuff, but it's just not stuff I would want to play as an acoustic guitar player. But his Unplugged album came out in the early 90s, opened up with a piece that I was knocked out by. It just showed me a whole different aspect to the guy, and then the whole album had just incredible acoustic guitar stuff on it. So this was a song that kind of made me realize Eric is in the lead, but in a small lead of guitar players because of what he could do on the acoustic guitar.
Totally guitars.com. You probably got it.
Let's thank you.